Hey, everybody! Nope, let's keep it going so you can hear me. Oh, jeez. It's even making the noise, just pausing it. Lovely. But, right. Hey, everybody, it's Foxton-san! I'm recording again, and Kat, get off the power button on my computer. Thank you very much! Yes, I have many kitties. Unfortunately, they like to be in the way. Hello? If you don't believe me, here. Oreo. What's the matter? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get out of the way. I know. Oh, you squeaked. Don't be in the way. I can't see. I can't see! I can't see! Yes! Wonderful thing to tune in on. Now! Again, once again, this is Foxton-san, and welcome to me playing a game. It's Yooka Laylee, part 2. And we're finally out of the tutorials, we can finally go into the world, and hopefully we will not have kitties in the way. Yeah, I wonder what's up here. First, I want to check up here. Oh god, camera. Why camera? Why you do this? Don't do this, camera. Oh my god! Oh no! Is there anything? Oh? I hear something. I definitely hear something. Maybe I can get it. We shall find out. If I can... There we go! Thank you! What is this? Is there fire in there? Yes, there is.
Hey!
Well, that was a remarkable waste of my time, and your time too, I'm sorry. Into the pages! And so, the book was smeared with red and green and guano. Now, hopefully the loading actually works correctly this time and doesn't take like 5 minutes. I don't know what it was doing. Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Come on! What's going on? Come on! I said don't- There! Good! 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 Tribal Stack Tropics! Wow. That- Hey! I'll take this. And this. And this. Oh, come on. This camera is brutal. What are you? Thank you. I can't see. I can't see, trophy thing. Stop that. So collect all 5 and you get a pagey, I'm guessing. Free us all new tactics you'll need. Blah, 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 blah. So basically they're the Jinjos. Oh my god, camera! Bad camera!
Hey.
Nom nom nom. But you already told me that! Don't tell me that again! Seriously, please don't repeat yourself. I'll take this. Really? Gotcha! You know, if they want to be rescued so much, why do they run away from you like that? I guess applying logic to a ghostwriter and a weird world where everything is actually alive, and it is... What in the world are you? Oh my god. I'll take that. I'll take more of you. I need to find Trouser Snake. Oh, it's female. Wait, is that I thought that was like a butt chin. Those are her boobs? Wow. Who might you be, boobs? nimble, and I like the look of you two. We would say who is most racy. Oh no, this character is a race. He likes to race. It's a racist. This must have been who John Tron was voicing. Oh no, don't hate me. It's a terrible joke, but I had to do it. Okay. Let's hope there's not rubber banding. Pagey, what do you think? Sure, why not? I don't know if I can go fast enough. Let's race. Cloud-based racing! How next gen? Oh, wow. Cloud-based racing sounds like a remarkably terrible idea. On lap, first through all the gates wins. Go! On my way! On my way! Oh, come on. Well, I was worried about rubber banding. How about actual fairness in the race? Wow. That was actually pretty terrible. Ah, that did not work out very well. Jeez, and here I was worried about rubber banding. That was a lot worse than rubber banding. I gotta do it anyways. I'll try again. Blah, 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 blah. Let's do it. Hopefully I can hit these things this time and we can get it done with. The controls for the rolling part are actually a little annoying. Yes, can we not show the entire course, please? Thank you very much. Nah. God, the squeaking. It's driving my dogs nuts. Oh, I'm getting more pages at least. Well, I missed that cool. Hopefully it's not just in the race. Well, this time seems to be going better. God, I can just imagine right at the end here. Hey, I made it! What you don't see right here is just Yooka off-screen between the thing. It's just hurling up like bugs everywhere. Cricket parts. Hey, I got a Pagey! This character has very big and fluffy clouds. Yes. Head over the Pagey, of course. Candy floss features, of course. Yay! Did you just... Did you really have to keep it inside there? I mean, honestly, that's just not right. What are you? Yeah. Okay then. So now I need to find Trouser to get my next move. What in the heck is this? Ouch! Something I can't do right now, obviously. Where is this Trouser snake? Can't go there yet. Oh, I hear a Pagey somewhere though. I heard it. Where is it?
Hey.
Oh, it's the puzzle. Of course it is. Where are you? Stop that. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Oh. There you are. Good. He's gonna teach me the butt stomp, isn't he? What office? Oh, really? I stole the words. Pay no attention. Top designer in the case. Award winners, classy stuff. We're just talking Donald Trumpish here, huh? Advanced maneuvers. Yes. Smashing, of course, that's gonna be. A real boss slammer. Well, I'm going to wonder how I'm going to have to beat the boss of this world. Business ass. Yes, business ass. Kitty! Get off the cube. Get off there, come on! Excuse me, cat. What are you doing? Sonar shot, slip slam, body slam. Here we go, buddy slam. Yes, I am! Let me skip through it. Yes! Give it to me! Such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free. Except it's not for free. Yes, whatever. Yeah, what house? Is that your pants? Do you have to remortgage your pants? Really? Oh, Laylee's an ass. Jump into the air with X, then press L2, of course. Causing massive damage to your friend, or... Would it make more sense to have Laylee do the slamming? Yes, smash everything alike. Accident insurance. Of course. Now, there's more stuff. Off already, hurry back before somebody... Serpent Senpai... Notice me, Senpai! Okay. Of course, a target challenge, which is probably something I do not have yet. What is this? I don't know what it is, but there's an invisible platform, so... Yay! What in the hell is that? Well, I know that's a hole, but I mean... That weird thing. Nothing I can do yet. Now, where is that puzzle that I am? There it is. Bonk! Oh man, it's one of these, huh? Let's see, the other one I need is this. And I need the foot. Hand thing, which is, of course, around here. Then I need the Dorama looking thing, which is where? I don't know where it's at. I'm not gonna make it! Ow! There's no. Well, this is just going to get a little annoying, isn't it? Unless I memorize where exactly they are. Haha! Come on, you, get out of the way. Here, over here,
over here, and where is it? Is that it? No, it's up here. It's up here too. Where is it? Looks like the ramen bowl. Oh, there it is. It looked like a ramen bowl on the back thing. Maybe I'm too hungry to be playing right now. Oh, get out of my way. Damn it! Now I want ramen. First, I'll grab the book. Now, let's go see the freakish monstrosity of nature that we saw in the cutscene. I hear another pagey. Where is it? I hear it. Can we not do that? There we go. Haha! More and more things. More and more stuff for the things. What is this? Oh! We're doing this now, are we? Okay! Okay! That was a whole lot of what the hell. That was a disturbing noise. Come on. I was gonna go see the freak of nature, but right now we'll do something else. It's up here. Absolutely nothing. Wait, oh, there is. There is absolutely nothing. Controlling this little rolling ball is a pain in the ass. Of course, it didn't help that I had no idea where to go there, and the camera was not helping me, so. Another page to expand the world! Meet me at the Grand Tome entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain to you of some more. Expand the world, huh? Okay then! I need that golden feather! I'm a completionist sort, so I will probably be going to grab as many. That was not appropriate. Excuse me. Okay, can we do it this time? Maybe I can get this one? You butt munch! Okay. Happy thoughts. Let's think of a game-related terrible pun joke that we can do with this. I see them rolling. I'm hating. I can't do it. I don't know where it's located at. Oh my god. Come on. This isn't funny. I just need the feather. Where am I? Okay, I just need the feather. Give me the feather. That's all I want, is the feather. I need the feather. Yay, feather. What about you? Can you give me the feather this time? It's just a single feather. I know, it's just a single feather, but I need it. Give it. Thank you. There we go. Oh, well, I guess I can't climb on the ledges. Well, I can't go see the freaking nature then? Maybe I can. What is this? Is that a cinder block? Oh, that's disturbing. Really now? The other pieces have been scattered nearby. Yes, please find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again. How are you alive? That is disturbing. Yes, collectibles used to come in one piece. Oh, there you are. These guys just gonna keep respawning or what? Wait, related name. Okay. Scoffs a lot of Hamelot, of course. Of course. I hear the pagey in the background and it's pestering me. Daring hunt for the great Rampo's sacred treasure place. How are you? Om nom nom.
Om nom 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 nom. Kitty! Oreo, say something. You not huff, you say something. No, not put paw on keyboard. Get your paw off there. You don't play the game, I play the game.
Om nom nom. Yes, everyone is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them, of course. Existen, locating fellow knights in the treasure. Sure, why not? My first knight isn't far. Allow one to bestow a clue. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by these corporate town. Okay. If yada yada yada. So he's somewhere that's wet. Hmm? That looked like there's something through there. That's just weird background interference. Oh no, time is running out. Not literally. Hey! One! Jeez, every single piece is alive? What happens when you put them together? What the hell is that? Excuse me. I heard you there. I hear you. The hell? I hear you, asshole. How do I get it? Okay then. What is the point of this? I'm guessing I can't get it yet. That is simply my guess right now. We'll come back to it later. I hear the jangling of the thing. One more to go. Aha! I keep seeing it, and it appears, and then it disappears, and then it appears, and it disappears. Interesting. I'm guessing I need a special item or something for that. What is it doing? It's just appearing and disappearing. Is it supposed to do that? One can never tell. Here, let's put you back together. You should take four individual sentient minds and crush them into one and... Very disturbing prospects there. Yay, I have four pages. Oh, there is the freaking nature thing! What? A tonic? That thing sells drugs. Somehow I am not surprised. Let's buy another joint. We're about out of time, but... Home for tea. Hold on. How do they bake tea? It's gotta be pretty hard to pull off. Slurp shot! Aha! That's what I need for a couple of these things. Yes! I am sure this is the move I'm after! Yes! Give it to me! Give it, give it, give it! Smashing! Oh, behave! It is the defeat the World 3 boss, a tricky encounter, that one. Okay. Use the sonar shot, simply use it to have my purple pal file devastating blasts of sonar energy! Blah 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 blah. Sounds cool, anything else below? You can fire at enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems, uncover invisible objects, watch it! Every shot drains your power bar, of course it does. Now, blah 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 blah. 18 month insurance plan, no. No. Yes, I'm leaving already. Oh, that's actually kind of ear-piercing on a... oh, that is ear-piercing. But for now, I'm gonna go see if that sonar thing works on that ghost that was popping in and out. But for now, that's going to be it for here. Well, not for here, the world, but this is gonna be it for this episode. This has been Vox and Son, your gamer guru guy person thing. The gamer fox. Kitsune person. I don't know all the frickin'... Oh, Zoro! That's another one. What is another one? Renard! Yes! Renard! We can go with any of those terminology things. I'm not gonna look up every language to find what fox is in every language, though, so you'll just have to deal. Right, but that's the end of this episode. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Do the old like, subscribe, whatever. You know, people always say that. Some people get annoyed. Whatever. Just do what you want! Do what you want because YouTube people are free. Because I am a YouTuber. But I'll be catching you next time. Bye-bye.